A man who works for a city council member wants to become a council member himself. John Choe, the chief of staff for council member John Liu, announced his candidacy Monday morning in Flushing. He will run for Liu's 20th district seat. Liu is running for city controller.
I'm stepping up to serve my community and offer what I have to make sure that our future is secure, our prosperity continues to grow.
District 20 includes Flushing, Fresh Meadows, Whitestone, and other neighborhoods.